Yo guys, and welcome back to another video on the Wasdag channel.
In this episode of Troll Survival, we trolled Thijsje. We got all the skulls that are obtainable in survival, and we did a lot more things. So let's check that out with that, what we did in this week of Troll Survival.
So I need to fix the tree and cobblestone farm. Some redstone blew up, and yeah, I don't really know what happened. I rebuilt the TNT tuber and need to move that redstone over there. So yeah, let's find out what's wrong and how I can fix it. And I think I will make a little time lapse of that or something. So yeah, let's try to fix the cobblestone and tree farm. And yeah, enjoy the time lapse. So I just fixed the tree farm, and as you can see, Whippy expanded the storage a little bit. But I need to fix the floor around the tree farm, because I made a whole mess about that. And yeah, fix the TNT duper and stuff. The redstone is all done now. So I'm gonna clean up the floor, patch the holes over there. And then I will show you around a little bit. Because Whippy also has been doing some stuff on the base. He has been working on the soon to be villager holding cells area. Don't really know what to call that. It's right over here. He made a big hole. Yeah, he is planning to set all the villagers in there, and it's becoming a second part of our base. Like, you can go there from the storage system to get iron to trade with villagers and stuff. So yeah, right from over here, you can go to the villager holding cells. We have one villager over here now, just to trade a little bit for emeralds. But yeah, that's not really how we want it to be. So yeah, big area for the villagers. And it's right next to our base. And we need to move them all over from over here. We're gonna breed them, of course, because this is not winning. Oh, he's holding a puppy. How cute. So yeah, fix a tree farm, and that's what Whippy is working on right now. So I'm gonna clean up around here, place some slabs, and I will see you in the next part. So I'm trading with some villagers, some armor villages, and we need to get the iron trade. So does this villager have the iron trade? No, I need to trade with more villages for the iron trade. So I decided to decorate the bridge to our slime farm, and of course I used iron, because we have so much iron that we don't know what to do with it. And I think the anvil and cauldron look quite nice, because they have a unique model, so it looks like some kind of railing. And yeah, I decided to add those pillars on the side for some light blocks, but I'm not sure, maybe torches or shroom lights or glowstone or something, not sure. And here you can see that my friend built a tower, and I have a little time lapse of that, so I will show that right now. So you can see that he's using one of my alt accounts, because he doesn't have an account for himself, and he's not playing that much, just Saturdays for fun. But yeah, he wanted to play some survival, and I said you can help us. So he's building a little tower right here, and yeah, just a nice little decoration to our base. So I grinded 6 wither skeleton skulls in our local nether fortress. So me and Whippy are going to do the wither fight, of course. And we brought a lot of chicken eggs so we could get wither roses. So we just go to the nether portal and then to the end portal. I have some stress potions, yeah, I have everything. Okay, let's go. And I don't know if Thijsje already did the wither fights. I suppose we'll soon find out. Because I think he did one, but I'm not sure. And if he did one, he probably, yeah, he did it in the end, of course. Okay, this is not quite centered, I think. I think it needs to be one forward. Yeah, that is not correct. One, two, three. Yeah, it needs to be right here, so we build it wrong. Okay, just like that. And we need to remove all the blocks around it so we can spawn our chickens. So I will probably make a little time lapse of that. Okay, you can see us here removing some blocks to spawn the chickens. And after we spawned all the chickens, we could poison them, so they have half a heart. And if the wither explosion hits, all the chickens die because of the explosion. And then we get all those little roses that we want. So here you can see us throwing eggs to get all those chickens. We got a lot of sugar boxes and a lot of eggs. And yeah, after we got all those eggs, we placed the wither. And yeah, got all the wither roses. And we did this 2 times to get even more wither roses and 2 beacons, of course. So let's get back to the normal speed and watch what we did in the past. Alright, so we need to splash potion all these chickens. Place the salt end. A little bit more damage done.
Rilo, come. Fast.
Bye. Should we place the salt right now?
Yes. Fast.
Right. Go. I can go. Alright, hopefully we'll get enough explosion damage so we can get all the... Yep, the wither roses. The wither roses. Yep, and... Watch out, you can still do a lot of damage. And don't hit them anymore, otherwise they never start with those two. So, maybe a little bit more. And... Stop. Myself. So I got 2.5 seconds. Right, we have enough for another wither. One more chicken. Did you get my chicken? Right, so we're ready to drop the beacon. Are of course they have the glass and obsidian. There we go. 1 beacon. Pippi, you wanted to place it right here.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. Hold it down, please.
I'm already here. Hi. Very nice.
Action. And boom.
There we go. That's thinking, hey, 2.
Yeah, perfect. For sure.
There we go. Now we have 2 5. And 2, and then we get the mine. Yay! Oh, this is so nice. We have enough to make another beacon, but some more chickens first. So I think Whippy is gonna spend some time mining. Watch out for lava lake now, because we're on that level. So let's move to level 11. Yeah, we'll enjoy time down here for the chickens to lay more eggs, and yeah, we'll find some more. So we did another bitter fight with a lot more eggs and yeah, just a lot more eggs so we could get more bitter roses. So here you can see me spamming those eggs and building the other Wither. And yeah, we got like 3.5 stacks of Wither roses from that. So that's pretty nice. We also got another beacon, placed it on the same tower as the first one. I just sped it up because it's the exact same as the last thing. So yeah, chickens are in the way again. A lot more eggs, and then I need to splash potion all of their eggs, the chickens. Get them to half a heart, summon the Wither, and pick up all the Wither roses and kill the Wither to get the Nether Star. So I'm still throwing some more eggs and getting ready with the potions. And yeah, waiting a little bit and then summoning the Wither and getting all the Wither roses. So that's the second Wither fight. Pretty straightforward. Let's go on to the next thing. So after we got the haste beacon, me and Vippy started mining for, I don't know, 2 hours or something. We got a lot of diamonds and redstone and lapis and all the other ores. So here you can see me mining all the redstone with the fortune. Yeah, let's just see how many redstone dust we get. So yeah, we don't mine around 2 hours, I think. And we also got a lot of diamonds. I will show that later, but first the redstone lapis. So almost done, just a little bit more lapis. There we go. And we got this much. So that's quite a lot. Let's go to the diamonds. So me and Vippy have been mining and we got quite a lot of diamond ore. I'm gonna fortune tree all of this. And yeah, so let's start. One diamond. Okay, so let's just go. Fortune tree all of this. Vippy's gonna help me. Let's see how many diamonds we got. We're already at 1 stack almost. There we go. This is getting quite well actually. Still have one layer left. And we have 2 stacks, almost 2.5 stacks, just one diamond short. Right, Vippy, here you go, you can have half of it, I don't know, buy, do something with it. I'm gonna put mine in the valuables chest. Let's move on to the next thing. Here you can see me slapping off a whole Nether fortress because we want to make a Wither skeleton farm. I didn't get any skills in the process of doing this, but yeah, we have almost entirely slapped off the whole fortress, so it's spawn proof now. I think my friend also helped me a little bit with this. So yeah, we used a lot of stone and slapped up the whole fortress so nothing can spawn there, and this was quite a lot of work, but yeah, managed to do it. And we also had a lot of ghosts and stuff, but yeah. So our plan is to make a Wither skeleton farm. This is not an ideal area because there's a lot of land and stuff around it, but I think we can just place a lot of torches and stuff to prevent that. So yeah, we slept off the whole fortress, we're gonna place more torches, and we also still need to build the whole farm. Yeah, we use like half a shulker box of stone per person, so yeah, it's quite a lot. The whole fortress is slept off right now, this is just a little part of it. In the meantime, Vippy was building the villager trading hall. He's already quite far over here, but yeah, I got to record the first little part of it. So yeah, I already got back and Vippy started building the trading hall. So there's a little time lapse that I recorded with my Ripley mod, and yeah, so let's watch that. He's building the upper part from the village holding cells. I think it has 3 layers, and each layer can hold roughly 30 villagers or something, maybe even more. Depends a little bit on how he's planning to make the holding cells. But yeah, he's just working on that, and yeah, it's going great so far. And of course, Thijsje came to visit, so we tried to troll him. We didn't have any traps set up, but I had some end crystals that I crafted really quick. So he was standing on some dirt blocks, and I quickly placed an obsidian block to place the end crystal on while he was looking at the tree or something. I said Whippy can distract him, so he threw his trident. Whippy turned around to Whippy to Thijsje turned around to Whippy, placed the end crystal and stepped away and blew him up. And I didn't know it would instantly kill him, but yeah, so we got him. I think he has 23 deaths now, and he hasn't successfully trapped us yet, so I'm still waiting for that. So we got all of these skulls from Witherstorm, and Whippy has channeling tridents, so we could get charged creepers to kill the skeleton and zombie, and another creeper to get these heads. I think I have a replay of that, so let's watch right now. So you can see us here fighting with the creepers. It was quite intense because they do a lot of damage. Yeah, we got all the skulls. We mainly got zombie skulls. I think we got a little bit more skeleton skulls, but yeah, creeper skulls. We only have one of those because we used all the creepers. So yeah, that's how that went. So yeah, we got some heads also over there. I think there are some more around here. Whippy also expanded the storage system again, so it's quite big now. We have a lot of room for stuff that we farm, like iron, eggs apparently, I don't know. So yeah, we did that, and a big thing that we did off camera is this. We made the map gray. Now, on the outside of the base we placed a lot of slab. So yeah, we're just making everything like industrial, I think is a bit the style. I also finished the bridge to the slime farm, not this part, just the main part. I just placed torches over there. Yeah, I don't know. Then Whippy also is almost done with the villager trading hall. We have some villagers in here with the minecart from the trading center that we had. Also placed a zombie head on one of them. So how this works is we have some iron over here. Take that iron and trade with these villagers. There we go, 12 from that one, 12 from that one, and 10 from that one because I don't have iron. So that's how we get our emeralds. It's just connected up with the other levels. There are a lot of holding cells, so even more than I thought. And it's also connected up with the main storage, so we can just grab some iron if we need it to trade with villagers. So that's the main thing we did, slabbing up the area. Whippy also worked on making the island a island, because it's still connected with the mainland over there. So he dug this whole place below sea level and let the water spread. So you can see a big channel that he made. Let's see. Right across the bridge, still going across it, the water. So yeah, we flattened out this part, and all of that stuff. If we did that stuff over there, I helped them with this part. Frilo003, so my friend on my account, also changed his tower a little bit. It's a bit high now because the land was originally going this high and we made it all flat, so we had to make it a little bit higher. And we used stone bricks, so this is what the tower looks out over the slime farm. And you can also see pretty much the whole base. So yeah, I think it turned out pretty good. We did a lot in this week. The skeleton farm is not quite finished, but yeah, still working on that. You will probably see some progress next week. And yeah, we'll keep you up to date with everything that we do on the server. Of course, we trolled Taisha, and it was great fun. Still mad about it, of course. And yeah, I think I will do no base upgrades for Taisha's base because it hasn't really changed. We just built a little bit more farms, made the base a bit bigger. So I think I will do one big base upgrade, base tour, Taisha's base later, like next week. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Troll Survival. I certainly did. I think this was the most productive weeks that we had so far. And the first 2 weeks, of course, were also very productive. But yeah, it was 2 weeks, so could do a lot more. So I hope to see you again in the next episode of Troll Survival. And till then, have a great time. Also, stay on the lookout for the music video. It's coming soon.